A woman in Sitapur has been allegedly gang-raped by three men, including her former husband, just because the wife wanted the man to toe the right path in life, a report. This woman from Sitapur was married to a man from Misrik. Marriage means responsibility, but for this man, life was about sitting at home without work. The woman tried to tell him to change, but he eventually beat her up black and blue and gave her a divorce. Things turned ugly when the husband, along with two accomplices, raped the woman. The former husband, Rizwan, has been arrested. Meanwhile, the two others are absconding. It is learned that the woman was working in the different homes to make both ends meet. Rizwan has also married a second time, it is learned. The woman, before the crime happened, had been repeatedly threatened by the accused. Police confirmed that the woman had gone to wash clothes when the accused violated her.
इसका पति दो अज्ञात आदमी के साथ गए, जब ये कपड़ा धुल रहे थे नदी किनारे, तो उसके साथ उसका कहना है कि उसके साथ गैंग रेप की थी, जिस पर मुकदमा पंजीकृत हुआ रामकोट पर। विवेचना से घटनास्थल कोतवाली होने के कारण विवेचना आई और यहाँ से उसका जो मेन मुलजिम था वो अरेस्ट कर लिया गया। बाकी विवेचना प्रचलित है, दो अज्ञात अभियुक्तों के विषय में विवेचना प्रचलित है।
ये थी एनएनआई जरा प्रस्तुत एक रिपोर्ट।